Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try heat-forming PLA with a heat gun. We saw a video online and we just wanted to try it out ourselves. I had three tries today. We printed out three two-layer PLA circles and will attempt to form a fortune cookie out of it. We will use the medium settings on the heat gun, which translates to roughly 350 degrees Celsius, and I hope it works for this experiment. Let's start. According to the video we watched online, we place the PLA circle above the heat gun until it softens. While it softens, we form the shape with our hands. The PLA softens really quick under the heat gun. It should be really easy to form. This is actually really hot, and it's actually cooking my fingers. Put the note in the middle and then fold it in half. Close the sides and place the middle onto the edge to form the fortune cookie shape. After, let it cool down. To avoid burning my fingers, I wore gloves this time. Okay, let's try again. It's a lot better with gloves. Oh no, the PLA stuck together. This doesn't count. Third time's the charm. Let's repeat the same process. The middle doesn't really puff up. I wonder how we can solve that. Last attempt, I'm going to try and form the fortune cookie differently this time, and put the note in last. The heat is actually still going through my gloves and cooking my hands, but it's a lot more bearable now. This time I will fold the two corners in instead of placing it on an edge. It looks a lot better. Now let's let it cool down. After it cools down, let's put the note in. Let's take a look at all of them now. The first attempt was not very nice. I was able to get the shape, but it's not aesthetically pleasing. Second attempt, the PLA stuck together and I couldn't salvage it. Third attempt looks better than the first attempt, a lot more puffy, and it resembles more of a fortune cookie. The last attempt, in my opinion, it looks the best. It's puffy and it resembles a fortune cookie the most. Well, there we have it. We tried heat forming our PLA and it's actually quite difficult. The heat gun softens up the PLA too fast, and the heat is hard on your hands. Maybe hot water will be better, but I guess that's an experiment for another time. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.